Alright. Honey came in and she got me red-handed, creeping with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom door. How could I forget that I had given her an extra fee? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
Oh, you think I know my access to your villa?
Everybody, thank you guys for coming out today. Are you guys ready to bounce? Thank you for Annie. She is wonderful. Oh my God. I remember I met her in New York. I got her in those boots, honey. Second win of life. She's addicted to bouncing.
Do you want us to bounce here?
Yeah, so I'm going to have everybody. First of all, I'm just going to reorientate everybody to directions. Make sure that you're always marching, that if you're going to stand still, like, you know, I've been doing this for so long so I can do it, but normally when somebody first start off, you want to keep moving. If you get tired, please don't hesitate to sit down. If you're losing your balance, ask yourself this question: am I squeezing my core? If you're not squeezing your stomach, you will lose your balance. You'll go backwards, you'll go forward, you're going to be scared, you're going to try to stop, and then there you go. You know, so please be aware that you're always squeezing your stomach while you're up in the boots. Okay, guys? We're going about the party and bounce, okay?
Switch. Move that shit out here. You full off one sip. Falling off it, I got grip. All around the trap, it hit. All around the map, you trip. Take it like 9 out of 10. Think they gon' find that again. Think I gotta bond that again. Behind the tent, I sin, I've been. Can't forget about that place we went. Right if you put that in my hand. Do you still pop them? Do you dance? Do you still drop some? No, you can't. I got a lot, but I still chance.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Hace tiempo no te veo.
The next step I'm gonna teach you is called toe tap. So you're literally taking your right leg and you're extending it out like this and you're bringing it back in. So right, left, there you go. Perfect. Make sure you squeeze your stomach, shoulders up while you're doing it. Okay? The next step I'm gonna teach you is called the side step. Going forward, then you're gonna step four steps going backwards. Now if backwards is a little bit too scary, you just kind of pivot around. We're doing such a great job. Everybody's doing such a great job. I'm happy. We're bouncing. We bounce for joy. We bounce for equality, all inclusivity. We're bouncing for a better America. How about that?
Yeah. Let me tell y'all something. I am 59 years young. I have been jumping just for a couple of weeks. I have a torn meniscus and a bad hip. This makes me feel good. If you think you can't do it, think again. You can. If I can, you can. Let's go. Big boots.
When I wake up in the morning, love, and the sunlight hurts my eyes, and something without warning, love, bears heavy on my mind. Then I look at you, and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you.